I'm sure I can think of something else.
Yas Akrandat Sarpanar.
Oh, so these are the tombs of the Serpentines. How lovely.
Cut that.
Men invaded your crypts, ravaged your graves, desecrated your altars.
Arditama Vimrad.
Kill them all, you say? We understand each other perfectly.
Anante.
Thank you.
The gang was holding some people captive. I need to release them. I've done away with Cedric.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I have nothing to pay you with.
Ugh.
But how can I return to Elmira empty-handed?
What matters is that you're alive.
My boy wrote to save me.
Well then, sir, why can't you give me a tabula posidentium? Tinsiduncium. Yes, that's right.
These papers confirm Grefflet's innocence. DuPont killed Lamorak.
So Grefflet was framed for the crime and exiled from the guard, and now serves his friend's murderer. I'm sure he'll be quite eager.
What now?
Today's a special day, Grefflet. You are about to be exonerated for your crime.
We have recently discovered the identity of the true murderer, an assassin in the employ of Armand DuPont. Your discharge by Legate Turbert was unjust.
I, Knight Oligar, deputy to Legate Horace of the Royal Guard.
That foppish bastard DuPont murdered my friend.
He hired an assassin. I myself am intimately familiar with DuPont's methods. I barely escaped death at the hands of his assassins once.
So we both have our reasons to...
Why don't we storm his estate together?
I'm sorry I was so rude before. The two of you have redeemed...
To arms! Today, the Grey Knights fight it.
My boy wrote to say he started studying the art of brewing elixir.
Today's a very important day for us, my lovely.
But why?
I've had such a good week.
Thurn. Not the cheap Mercellines.
I'm so...
Hear me, Grey Knights.
Yes, sir.
Commander?
You ain't stop that pushing or I'll push back.
Got the gates?
Knights.
Stop,
sir. Let's pushing her on push back.
Commander?
How are art and food alike? In quite a lot of ways. Music can be sweet and bitter and insipid. Today I had such an insipid day, but fortunately you are here. You are my dessert today. Well now, our peace begins with the desertion of the Grey Knights. The curtain will close presently on much blood, suffering, and useless pleas for mercy. And sure, Lady Letitia doesn't wander off. She knows too much. Her role in our play has come to an end. So has yours.